do? Come here!
Die, Zimmer!
What? Gate here for? He's there, you bastard! Da bist du ja!
Schweine, raus! Schichtwechsel, wir sind spät dran!
Eine Minute!
Genau eine Minute, Hans, dann müssen wir aber los!
Ja, ja.
Nach rechts, geh du da! Komm schon! Vorwärts! Sau, du Dreckige, komm vorwärts! Zeig dir was, du faule Drecksau, du komm! Komm! Komm, vorwärts, geh raus! Schnell vorwärts! Komm schon! Vorwärts! Vorwärts! Hey du! Auf 5 Schritte! Vorwärts! Glaubt ihr, könnt ihr rasten? Links rein! Rein sofort, du Drecksau, du! Rein! Rein!
Gefangene Klasse S, Stufe Rot.
alles Kreisau Widerstandskämpfer, das ist ja nur eine Handvoll.
Jawohl. Alle zum Zellenblock BC.
Gefangene, vergessen Sie nicht, dass Sie bei jeglichem Widerstand gegen Umerziehungsmaßnahmen der umfassenden Gewalt des Strafvollzugs ausgesetzt werden. Gefangene, vergessen Sie nicht Ihre Pflichten im Strafvollzug. Sie befinden sich hier als Folge Ihres Handelns. Leisten Sie Ihre Strafe mit Würde ab. Gefangene, vergessen Sie nicht, dass der Besitz verbotener Waren automatisch eine Strafverlängerung nach sich zieht. Denken Sie an Ihre Angehörigen. Lassen Sie sie nicht im Stich. Gefangene, vergessen Sie nicht, dass unerlaubter körperlicher Kontakt zwischen Häftlingen automatisch eine Strafverlängerung nach sich zieht.
Was?
Schwamm in die Fresse!
The laziest bunch of guards the world has ever seen.
Benötigen Technik zur Beratung.
here, Sunblock B. I suppose B2 gotta be in here somewhere.
Ertüchtigung. Mindestens machen und schau sie dir rüsten können.
Jetzt hören wir mal. Seit 10 Jahren in jeder Wohnung der gleiche Bitch. Und das wird immer vertuscht. Das ist deren Schuld. Sieh dich doch selber an.
Here I was, getting ready for the eternal nap. And this, Nazi-killing German bastard shows up out of nowhere. What have you been up to, Blazkowicz?
Shooting, stabbing, strangling Nazis. Ready to set things straight, Fergus.
Well then, let's square on out of here. Kill every damn Nazi that gets in our way. Hey! Careful with that door!
Same time. On my mark, hit that button there. Ready? 3, 2, 1, mark! Looks like a two-man lock. We have to hit these two buttons at the same time. On my mark, hit that button there. Ready? 3, 2, 1, mark!
Tight!
Let's go. I've got it started!
Do any of you know how to hotwire a car?
Tracking their every move. Because at nighttime we have more options. A daytime entry to the Kraizer Resistance headquarters is no easy feat. Not that anyone's ever tried one before. Skies are empty for now. Lucky for us. Well, I'd rather die in the fresh air than in that damn prison. Right, you be on the lookout now. This is a two-parter. First, we need to hit that blind spot precisely dead on. You in possession? Now! Go, go, go! Long as we stay in this here mist, no one will see us. Right, this is the second part. We're jumping. Don't hesitate, just do it. As soon as you hit the water, you're gonna hold your breath and swim after me. Whatever you do, stay under the water. You break the surface, we're all dead. There are Nazis fucking everywhere. Now don't think about it, just jump!
Down, Max. Gently.
Police, Captain. This is close. He's on our side. Used to be a Nazi, but not anymore.
How is this possible? We're in the very center of Berlin. You're hiding in the plain sight.
That's the last place they would look out.
Will they not hear us?
Best to keep your voice down then, yeah?
Fuck me. B.J. Blazkowicz. I should have known only you would be dumb enough to do a daytime entry.
The lady.
Glad to have you back, Fergus.
Caroline, you're alive.
If you call shitting in a bag living, 3 pulverized vertebrae. You?
Head trauma, 4 inches of cast iron shrapnel right in the conch. Still in there.
Severed colon, septic shock, shattered pelvis.
Memory loss, flashbacks, 14 years in a loony bin.
Good to see you, William. So, what can you do?
What are you doing here?
Pleased to see you too, Tekla.
You're supposed to be dead, Fergus Reed. You've been gone for 3 months. This stupid anomaly. People don't come back from Eisenwald. And you, long since off the books. I've heard stories about you. I was told you died in 1946. It's misinformation, always. You, I don't even know who you are. We're variable. Well, none of this has been accounted for. I will have to revise my whole model. Thank you very much.
I am hearing interesting things out of London. I have a folder marked Project Whisper, but someone has borrowed it. Klaus, I believe it was. Can you find it and bring it to me, would you please, Captain? Now that you are here, I think we can do great things. Why don't you sit with me, Miss Anya? Listening on these frequencies, anything out of London, make a note of the time and write down as much as you can. Here is pen and paper.
Can I use your typewriter?
You know how to type.
Yes. My parents thought I should learn.
Ah, for you to take dictation, prescriptions and such.
Not really. It was useful during my time at the University of London. For my doctorate in archaeology. Then the Blitz came, and I had to go back home. I was only 16.
Well, Doctor, please, assist me in figuring out what these damn Nazis are up to. You can find Klaus on the second floor. He should have the folder for Project Whisper.
I heard you were looking for the Project Whisper folder. It's not here, obviously.
Leave me alone, all right? I don't know you, and I'm not looking to make friends.
I need that for... to a captain. See if you can find it, it's called... Project Visit... Talk to Klaus.
Such schön die ganze Zeit nach dem Hammer. Hast du ihn gesehen?
Max Haus!
You know, about before, going off on you like that, it's a force of habit.
No worries, Johnny Cowboy. It's not the first time it happens.
Yeah, perhaps you should consider removing them tattoos.
I will, in time. I was, as you Americans say, all wet when I got them. And I'm sorry to say it was a very proud moment of my life. I want removing them to be an even prouder moment. No more Nazis, no more tattoos.
So long as you don't get in the way of me killing Nazis, we'll see eye to eye. Caroline's looking for a document folder, Project Whisper.
Annoying as a human. Max doesn't speak English very well, but he does know Project Whisper. It's a risky business operation. He knows it will cost us to pull it out. Max doesn't like violence. He doesn't want to see anyone get hurt. Alles in Ordnung, mein Sohn. Wir werden für dich kämpfen.
Caroline said you borrowed the folder. Do you have it here?
I did take it 2 days ago, but I put it back. Go to the ground floor. The folder should be in the drawer in a desk in her room, where I left it. Make a looky-loo in Caroline's room. The folder should be inside her desk.
Must be Max's room. What is Max hiding in there? Is that the Project Whisper folder? Either need a crowbar or find a way around. This room looks empty. Maybe we could sleep in here. Could use some shut-eye.
Bloody fuck, Blasco, I'm knackered. Haven't seen a real bed in months.
Thank you.
Max. I really need you to step aside. Max, bitte. Geh zur Seite. Das Heer ist wichtig.
Max, komm her. Komm an. Alles in Ordnung. Alles wird gut sein. I'm sorry. I should have known you would have taken it.
I'm working.
Much obliged, Captain Blaskovich. You ready for an assignment? Friends and comrades, this is it. Project Whisper. It's been in development for years. A helicopter aircraft. The Nazis have found a way to make it virtually silent in flight and undetectable by means of radar. Anya has decrypted the Nazi chatter out of London and located the only three prototypes in existence at the London Nautica Research Facilities there. With Captain Blaskovich on the team, we are finally strong enough to strike at the operations. The days of scurrying like rats are over. With these machines in our possession, we can go anywhere, hit anything. We will rebuild the Kreisau Circle, arm ourselves to the hilt. We will rise up and take down death head for good. They think the war's over, that we are weak, beaten, don't have the guts to oppose them. And as always, they are wrong.
I've got a 14-hour drive. I've got a sinus infection. I haven't had a full night's sleep in 8 months. So let's go, people. Because I'm not doing this again.
You've got balls of steel, Bobby Brown.
Stop. I just want to get this over with.
Sonny! Get ready! Hands on! If I feel a bit... Danke. Sie können passieren. Ein Hitler!
Oh, Hitler. Fucking Nazi twin.
This big fucking disgrace of a building is a London Nautica. This used to be downtown London. Used to be fighting in the streets over here. I mean, furious, unrelenting resistance. And then the Nazis brought in the London Monitor and everything went to shit from there. They just do whatsoever they please now. They just fucking leveled everything and erected this fucking monstrosity. It's a top Nazi research facility, this is. Aviation, space, all kinds of evil shit transpiring. Caroline and the other pilots should be over the radio tower by now, you see it. Anya's operating the radio back in Berlin. You can reach him using this. This is where you get off. So long, Blazkowicz. You make this count, all right?
He's done it, hasn't he? Almost 300 kilos of explosives in that trunk. Could feel the shockwave from over here. It's all up to you now, Blazkowicz. We are moving into position at the top of the radio tower, approximately 7 blocks from your location. You'll have to find a way to the top floor of the Nautica and open the hangar doors. That way me and the other pilots can get inside.
like. Picked the wrong day for hang gliding.
Thank you.
to the maintenance section. Look for a door on the outer wall near to the top of the dome.
Thank you.
Hopefully the elevators haven't suffered any damage from the blast. Hopefully the elevators haven't suffered any damage from the blast.
I think I found something.
What do you see?
Ancient artifacts. Highly technological in nature. Parchment. Looks like Hebrew. I think the Nazis are trying to reverse engineer all this stuff.
Are there any identifying marks?
Dot? You should. Dog, Abel, apostrophe. Abel, Tara, space. Yoke, item, Charlie, Howe, Uncle Dog.
Might be something in our archives, Anya. See if you can find any references to Dot Yishun.
Will do. Be careful out there.
I like her flask a bit. Good catch. Be sure to bring as much of this Dot Yishun stuff as you can carry.
Will do. Thank you.
Whisper helicopter prototypes are gas.
secured.
Hero.
How did you survive? I thought you were dead.
Don't remember much. Remember punching Hans Gross in the face. Remember ascending into the sky. For a moment there, I thought I was going to heaven. Then falling, then pain. First pain of my life. Felt like my insides were running out through my back. Could barely move. Had to crawl. They found me after 3 days in a ditch. Long months in a Kreisauer hospital bed. They were shoving tubes in me. Infection. These things I don't want to remember.
I'm sorry about your legs.
Don't be. I've learned how to fly.
Caroline?
Yes, they will. Trust me.
will never end!
Have you finished complaining?
For now, this is top priority. What is the dot ye should? How can we get in contact with them? Anya, what do we know?
Very little, but I have some ideas.
Good. Anya, you take the lead on this. Blazkowicz, whatever she needs, you help her find it, yeah?
William, I could use your help. Could you come over here for a second?